The long-awaited Samsung Galaxy S8 has arrived at Appalachian Wireless. Get yours for the introductory price of just $149.99 with a 2-year service agreement. Better service, bigger savings. That's today's Appalachian Wireless, an East Kentucky network company.
The streets in downtown Pikeville were packed with hundreds of outsiders this weekend, but businesses were closed. Restaurants and shops located along Main Street were advised to close during the day Saturday due to uncertainty about what might happen during the demonstrations.
We got calls from the local police department and the state police saying that they wanted everybody out of town by around 8 o'clock just because people were starting to come in and they just didn't want it to be a dangerous situation.
The weekend is typically when many small businesses in downtown Pikeville make most of their money.
What we take in on Friday and Saturday is equivalent to what we do the whole week added up before those days normally. So we lost thousands of dollars, probably tens of thousands of dollars. It was kind of disheartening because we had like a really good streak coming off of Hillbilly Days and we were going to like break a record for like our best month ever and then kind of got shot by that.
However, one small business owner is hoping others support those who had to shut down Friday and Saturday. Mike Johnson owns Johnson's Home and Garden in Coal Run. He started a Facebook event encouraging the public to support small businesses in Pikeville, especially those forced to close.
These guys lost money through no fault of their own. They had nothing to do with this. That hopefully the people will come into town and go to a restaurant and go to one of the stores that's open and try to show their support.
He adds it's important to shop at small businesses all the time.
You can sit there and say, I'm going to pay myself X amount of dollars each week, but if you don't have customers coming in, you have no place to get that money from.
April 30th through May 6th is National Small Business Week. Johnson encourages those who shop or eat at a small business this weekend to check in on Facebook. Reporting in Pikeville, I'm Shelby Steele for EKB News.